Kyle give you an idea of when he would like to be able to set you up for a test?
We got a monster today, boys. This thing is nasty, nasty.
Yeah.
Lines all around. It's gonna be a fun day. Thank you. I didn't want to say it, but it sounds good. I'm gonna drop you this. I'm gonna start using slings and you can just attach them all onto that. Thank you. That's all I really want to put on that limb. That limb is kind of floppy. Oh, you alright?
Yeah, that's why I'm careful.
Careful, man. The real work hasn't even begun yet. Good job. Nice and brushy. Oh, and full of carpenter ants. Nice. Got some obstacles, but not bad. Feeling quite a bit of strain up there. It's a good thing we did the fishing pool. This is for all my speed line haters. You had me for a second from this angle. I was like, oh fuck, it's on top. Whoops. Don't like. I appreciate it, thank you. I'm glad you're concerned for my well-being. God forbid. They're tossing me up that 5/8 up here, hopefully. Yeah, you think you can sling it up? Oh shit, my bad. Bounced off my fucking hand. Don't pull on that, don't push that rope. Oh, breeze is so nice. bud. Let's drill this a bit. I'm gonna cut two limbs, these two bottom ones. We're gonna cut the first one and probably drill some more. Good to lower at your convenience.
Yeah, jump in, have him jump in on that rope.
Norm, can you grab that middle one? Let that big trunk get past the fence before you lower some more. I would get out of there, Norm. That little nub on the back that's holding it up right now. Watch out, because it's going to go straight towards you if it falls.
Hey, hold that. Let me cut. Here's a type cookie.
Where's the Avant? We could just pull that out. Don't have them pull too tight until we start lowering, you know? It's gotta be like in unison. Just go and I will let you know how much, right? slow mode or are you doing the fast? Did we already take the video of that? Try and get a size of the piece as well, because you want to just gauge the piece, I guess. And so Norm, and Sam, when you guys get to start using the GRCS, or like if you're pulling a limb over with a Cavant or whatever, things that I look for is flex in the limbs wherever I put it on. At the very tip, it's super important to watch because you're gonna get more flex out of it. And so I want to pre-tension this enough to where I know it's not going to drop and pinch my saw. In this scenario, we want to lift it up and like this, right? So then it's butt end heavy and it just drops straight down. So what I'm looking for is just to lift it enough. So like I said, to make sure that it's not going to pinch my saw. And from there, that's where I leave it. So I can do what I need to do on the front, undercut, and then let you guys finish it off. If it needs cut again, then I'll come in again. But that's what you got to look for when you're the one up here cutting. Also, your rigging point, like I said, you gotta be watching that as well. Did we take the video or no? Yeah, go for it. Keep going a little more. Did it happen again? That's probably good enough tension there. Go ahead and drill as much as you can on that. Just give her a moment and then give her some juice. Gotta give her a sec. That shit, for whatever reason, always does that, but if you give her a minute, it'll go again. Probably good for now. Hold it there. At least they had that motherfucker up. Yeah. that's good. So now we gotta lower, and then like we did with the other one, in unison. That was a good job, guys. That's all you guys. I'm gonna tie on the tagline for this one. Let's pull it away from me because it's gonna want to swing back towards me. Just give me a second. Get that Avant in play too. Motion him over. That's good. You guys okay? Let me go ahead and so let's get that tagline on the Avant and then just drill that up for me until it touches the trunk. Drill that for me? Oh, you're putting it on. My bad. Or
oh.
almost got it. Almost got it. Yep. No, keep going. Keep going. Let's get that Avant tight for now. Keep going. Keep going. A little bit more. A little bit more. That's good. That's good. The Avant's tight. We ready? All right, there it goes. Can lower. Nice and smooth as it should be. Good job, mi gente. How do you say my people in your language, Norm? No, but he speaks another language, I'm pretty sure, right? Yeah, there you go. See, I'm not racist. How do you say it in Chinese then? How do you say my people in Chinese? What, honey? No yan? Oh. Well, I am Hispanic, my bad. I probably sound white, like white people to you, for like white people to Spanish people. Again. After we're done raising these, we can set up the Avant same way. With it. A little bit more. This is probably the last one. Stop, then we're good. Yeah, same way we've been doing it. probably good. That's good. All right. There goes the last two. Not pull anymore. Don't pull on that line anymore. Just leave it where it's at. Let him lower. In these situations, like, get that notion out of your head that you don't need to touch wires, you don't need to touch the roof, you don't need to touch shit like that. Like, when we're doing shit like this, like, the littlest things could be the reason that something breaks, you know what I mean? So, like, we want to minimize as much tension as we're putting on this tree. And if you're in your mind like, oh, I don't want to touch the wires, like, no, that's the wrong idea. It's like, you might touch the wires, but remember, the important thing is we don't break this lead out here. I'll retie that that tag line. So just loosen her up for me. I'll retie it on the other side so you can pull it out. Good job, guys. It's good to lower whenever you want. Fuck me, bro.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna bring it up. We need like eyewash fucking bullshit because this is ridiculous. It was like 2 or 3 weeks ago, I got some shit in my eye, I couldn't get out, and for like 2 days I just fucking around with my eye. I'm gonna try to rotate that around just so it's easier for you guys to pull it out. Just give me a second before you lower. Give it one tug, just get ready to lower a little, okay? Or one push. You ready? Let me know when you're ready and I'll give it a push. All right, lower. There you go, good job.
Thank you.
should give us enough clearance to where we can just rig out. The other limb's just hella big. It'll be nice. Probably the easiest way of going about pushing shit, Norm, is if you grab the broom. Yeah. That way you struggle less, because it's gonna be small shit here and there. It's over by the trailer behind it. You ready? Alrighty. Nice, good job. Very nice, dude. I'm just gonna go ahead and finish cutting this wood.